Today's promise, Isaiah 54 chapter 12th verse says, I will make your pinnacles of rubies, your gates of crystal, and all your walls of precious stones. What does this word refer to? My beloved people, we are going to be very precious as we find the precious stones like jasper, sapphire, rubies and emerald. The Lord says He will raise you up like a precious one. Might be now you are despised by others, but just wait for some time. The Lord says your despised life is going to be a wonderful life. What should we do if we must receive this precious life? As we read in Isaiah 54:10, hold on to the grace of God firmly, grow and increase in the grace, then without any doubt you will be made precious by God. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.